and singing since I was really young. You know, listening to the radio, being really influenced by Mariah Carey. I love her melodies. She's a great songwriter. Whitney Houston, of course. You know, like real old bluesy music, too. You know, real soulful music, like down in New Orleans where I'm from. When I was little, I didn't say, you know, I'm going to be a superstar. This is what I'm going to do. But I was always doing shows. My friends would come over, and we'd make these big shows. And I was so serious about it, you know. And I was the director. And, like, we would do stuff like that all the time. And then, you know, when I grew out of that stage, then I just got really involved with just listening to music all the time. When I was, like, 8 years old, I, like, began singing. And I went to, like, the Mickey Mouse Club. I did that. It was like with a bunch of kids. It was a lot of fun. And I came to New York and I did an off-Broadway musical called Ruthless. I met an entertainment lawyer who sent me to New York when I was 15 at the time. And I was so nervous, you know, and I got up in front of, you know, a bunch of his executives at Jive and I sang and I sung. So that's how I'm here today.
She's got an excellent voice. It's like, it's actually quite, you know, what I heard in the Backstreet Boys, that they had, you know, excellent voice with a bit of flavor in it. You know, a good sense of, you know, catching the melody, performing it, like taking it to another level. Because that's, as a songwriter, that's what you're looking for. You do a song that sounds good, and then if the artist can take that to another level, you know, that's the perfect thing. That's the perfect situation.
Making my first record is great. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. And people really don't realize what, you know, work goes into it. He was her first love, you know, and just something that, you know, she'll always remember him and always love him. Ain't On My Heart is like a song everyone can relate to, you know. Everyone has been doing emails and it's Ain't On My Heart, so it's everyone can relate to that song. Sometimes is a very nice song. It's really sing-along, you know, everyone can sing along to it, and it's just a really easy, laid-back, cool song. Me Baby One More Time. It's a real funky, additive song. You know, everyone can sing along to it. It's a lot of fun to sing. I like the type of music I'm singing because it's pop and you can have attitude, you know, and be funky. My album is mainly focused toward just funky and fun, happy sing-alongs.